to Herald of Glory devotional. Today, Saturday, September 19th, 2020. Theme: Speak the Right Words. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 10, King James Version. For he that will love life and see good days, let him refrain his tongue from evil and his lips that he speak no guile. Words have creative ability. They either build or destroy. That is why you must learn to use and speak the right words. Just take a glance at the gorgeous variety of God's beautiful creation. They were all framed by words. Do you know the effects you can make on your living when you speak the right words? You can frame your living and activities to always excel and to go in the right direction. Actually, your living goes in the direction of your words. That is what the scripture teaches. What are the right words to speak in every situation? Inevitably, the word of God must guide and dominate your confessions. Proverbs chapter 8 and verse 21 states that death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruits thereof. Every utterance has an effect on your living. Shun words of negativity and always speak words of life. In situations when things become tough and challenging, exercise rule over your tongue and speak only words of life. Declare that you are more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. In times when your body shows symptoms of certain health conditions, declare that you have the divine life at work in you. When in time the flow of your finances is not as expected, confess your prosperity in Christ. Undesirable happenings should not influence your confessions. Always speak the truth of God's word concerning every situation. Your consistent thoughts would always be your predominant confessions. You would always speak what you stay your mind on. So let the word of Christ dwell in you richly and let it influence your thoughts and what you say. Utter words that are pure, true, just, lovely, praiseworthy, and virtuous. Your life will take a new turn and continue in an unending stream of prosperity and splendor when you learn to speak the right words always. Declaration. Please declare. The word of God is the sole rule for my living. I frame the conditions of my living with the pure words of God. Situations and happenings do not affect my confessions. I stay my mind on the word of God, and I only declare its realities. My life moves from glory to glory. Hallelujah. Further study. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 29. Let no corrupt communication proceed out of your mouth, but that which is good to use of edifying, as it may minister grace unto the hearers. Colossians chapter 3 verse 8. But now ye also put off all these: anger, wrath, malice, blasphemy, filthy communication out of your mouth. One near Bible reading. Hosea chapter 1 to chapter 7. Pastor Julius Glorified Christ Lord, heralding the glorious church. To receive free hard copy prints of the devotional or to be a partner, kindly contact +233 555 500 100, +233 555 500 100. Follow, like and share Herald of Glory on Facebook and Instagram daily. Facebook, Herald of Glory. Instagram, Herald of Glory. Enjoy a perfect day. You are blessed.